Yo, what is happening, guys?
Yo.
What's happening? Yo, so we are back again with a brand new video. This one is Natalie Jane, I'm here. Don't worry.
You can't get the staff, people. Right.
I'm here.
Pop your CV down in below if you want to join me on these reaction channels, because it's not working out, I'm afraid.
You don't need much. You just need a sense of humor. Right. So, Natalie Jane, I'm here. So, yeah. With that being said,
did you know I could see forward in time where there was no trace of you in my mind?
Boys
are like nickels and dimes. If I don't need them, I leave them behind. I will not have an idea who you were.
It sounds like it's building up to something, but not even like 2 seconds in. Normally you get this long ass intro and she's just like, bam, you what? And now we're all red just because you know this video, so like I say.
You're red, bro.
I know. I'm on top of my monitors.
Did you know I could see forward in time where there was no choice?
They're insured.
Boys are like pennies and nickels and dimes. If I don't need them, I leave them behind. I will not have an idea who you were. All of the shit that you did will not hurt. All of the shit that you gave will be burned. Memories dead to me now in the dirt.
Woo!
I would guide it you from my heart.
Oh my gosh.
Okay.
What is going on? What is going on?
From my heart, I'll make them hate you. Don't cause harm.
Okay.
To a god.
What?
Oh! God! What?
I didn't expect that.
I did not.
Did not expect that.
God.
What?
It's like a rave in my house, bro. Right, no. We don't dance like that. I'm not putting you
dancing like Bollywood.
That.
That's Bollywood, bro.
That's what you would do.
That's not Bollywood. He thinks this is Bollywood.
Whatever, you weren't doing
this
that.
This is Bollywood.
You weren't doing that, you dickhead.
Bro, go fucking back on the video and you'll see.
Yo!
Once you lie, there's no empathy. I don't break bread, especially not with my enemies. Turning water to wine, burning the sky, shooting a bit off the apple tree. You made a mess, ladies of death.
You would think we would have heard it.
Yo, yeah.
This is sane. This is sick.
You made a mess, ladies of death. Revenge is divine. Don't be surprised if I go and ruin your everything.
What?
Call me.
okay. Wow. Good job I'm not epileptic for one. I think that should come with a warning.
Bloody strobe lights.
That's what I'm saying. But how have we only just heard of Natalie Jane? This is like the kind of music I would listen to. That's mad.
I like it though, new reactors, because you don't know what to expect.
New reactors? What do you mean?
I said that wrong, didn't I?
Yeah.
New artists or whatever, you know what I mean? New artists.
That's yeah. The music, everything, the flow. She had a bit of singing in there. She was a bit fast, like. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Can't fault that. And it was nothing too in your face, well, apart from the strobe lights. But what I'm saying, it was her who round some rocks and stuff, do you know what I mean? Nothing too extravagant, like.
Yeah.
Yeah, Natalie Jane. I'm a big fan now. Let's get it. So yeah, definitely. Like I say, like and subscribe, people. We're nearly at 800. Yep. But like I say, with that being said, we'll catch you on the next one. Peace.